Hello, Azumi back with Parasite Eve 2, part 14, I think this is, and we've explored the arc pretty good now. We'll make our way back up here. Now that we destroyed those two generator monster things, I can go take this other elevator that was up here. Oh, here we got a movie going on. Yeah, we know who that is. The heavy breathing gas mask man. Yay! Looks like now we're gonna have to fight those things. Awesome. Get an injection of some green goop going on there. Say golem on the arm. Okay. Fun for me. No worries, no worries. I run up to this elevator right here that was previously inaccessible. The barrier generator must be, yep, let's go down there. Do this annoying sound. I have no reason to mess with the security system since it's already deactivated. Down we go. Not why it gives me 10 points. I didn't even know I was engaged in a battle. I need to do a little bit of inventory moving around here. We will exchange that for a ringer solution and exchange the ammo because I'm definitely going to need more recovery. Spin around in circles because there's not much I can do right now. I think this is like a loading screen, probably. A cleverly hidden loading screen as an elevator. No, I want the monster guy, him. No, stay back. Why are you moving so quick? Killed by some stupid slime monster. The big ooh guys that go ooh. Alright, got an MP boost, good. Let's see what I can use here. Use that. and heal up a little bit. Alright. Time for one of my least favorite parts of the game. Not a fan of this guy. Come on, what you gonna do? That's the one I don't like the most. Get out of here. Out of here with that laser. Gives you paralyzation. I gotta get rid of that. Okay, here we go. It's my chance to hit him with a necrosis. Now I'm confused. It's too late now to hit him with the... I'm doing horrible. No, stay away. Can I get him in time? There we go. That'll help. Let's see, give me an energy shot. Oh, that was completely my fault. Let's get him before she puts the buffer back on him. Need to heal. No, don't like the laser. I really don't like this guy. All these stupid status effects. I meant to use energy shot. That's okay. Come on with your laser. Dude, there we go. Do not like that boss at all. Usually it takes me a couple of tries to beat him, but yay. Think you're right, blah blah blah. Let's do what we came here to do. Yeah, she's not gonna let you do that, dude. Naya clone. Well, isn't that cute? She might look like a cute little girl, but you sure she's not dangerous? She's quiet. This little girl, her name's Eve. It was written on the helmet. It's a brainwave amplifier. Okay, so they were using her to control the monsters. Yeah. Usually those experiments like that go wrong. It's the basis for a lot of games. That was convenient. Yeah. that was probably not very good. Yep. Oh, Joyce, a smoke canister. Yay, one of those things. Oh, a couple of them. Oh yeah, of course he has a gas mask. Alright, come on, little girl, let's go. Yeah, come on. We're choking to death here, let's go. Yeah, might be a good idea to move. Come on. Yeah, let's get out of here. I'd hate to get a game over because of something stupid like that. Okay. And she runs away. Let's heal. Down towards where she ran to. Oh, looks like some free XP. I'll take it. I will definitely take it. Oh yeah, come on now. Bunch more dead ones. Take that free. Everything for killing those. Well, that definitely hurt my ears. Oh, it's that jerk again. Yeah, I don't like that guy very much. I have the queen. I have the chopper on standby. I'll be out in 20. Oh, so you're gonna run away then, huh? Little one's my golden egg, she won't die. Okay. So he took off with the little girl already. Hey, Mr. Dude. Want some energy balls? They go down pretty easy. Not much to worry about. There are a lot harder ones though. Okay, buddy. Oh, that's too many. I'm out of here. Bye-bye. I don't feel like wasting the time to fight all those. Go back up out of here. To the parking garage. Yeah, I gotta go to B1. Okay, let's just too much stuff in this room to worry about. And I can't run. So let's just get out of here. Here, I'll heal right here in the doorway. Not too concerned with 10 points. Alright. Straight to the elevator. Sure if I can go in this door down here or not. No, I never unlocked it like an idiot. So now I have to take the long way. Shoot him in the back, not me. Really? Oh, no, wrong way. I thought there might have been a door down there, but I was wrong, and I couldn't look at my map. Almost there, almost there. Run, run, run. Aha, miss me. Straight across. Don't care. Bye bye. Nope, ain't grabbing me. Okay. Where's the control panel? Yay, car key. I believe it is blue, yellow, call. Yay. We have to open the gate. Which I believe is over here. Okay. ID card. And let's go for a little ride. Okay, that was pretty short. Pedestrian airlock. Yeah, I know. There's an invisible idiot in here. But he's too slow. Nope, goodbye. Aw, why did I do that? Let's see, what do I have? Not much. I'm okay for now. This must be the gate, funny, blah, blah. We'll open it. Oh, I got East Teddy Bear. Alright, let's try to get out of here without getting hit. Nope, didn't happen. Trying the wrong door. That was probably a good reason. Me out of there. Here we go. Ooh, that's a lot of them. Boom. That definitely got him. Yeah, you guys still aren't invincible. Looks like the military took care of them rather easily. What's the situation on the front? Almost completely under control. Almost. Due to a biological barrier. Oh, a new barrier, huh? We're at the end of our options. It's time for Plan D. A decisive strike from orbit. Yeah. 260 million is a lot. September 6, 2000, 3:52 PM, Mojave Desert, Nevada. Neo mitochondria. First time you've heard of them. Were what misses after the creature's main ingredients. What about the biological pollution in the shelter? Searching for new hosts, searching for anything warm, live. That's a hard story to swallow. Happened to my men. It might be wise to quarantine them and run tests. I see. It seems we have no choice. What about yourself? Will you be okay in there? Oh, great. I get to go back in. Please excuse me. Excuse me, ma'am. See, this is why I usually don't read everything, because I'm a boring reader. Blah, blah, blah. Soldier talking in the background. I can't hear him because I is not paying attention and thinking about Eve. And what's going on here? Agent Brea, I have bad news. We've completed a thorough search of the area, but we can't find any girl or large man meeting your descriptions. Same with the others. I see. Have you secured the entire shelter? Well, I'll be frank, we've run into an obstruction in one sector, we can't get in. I thought so, that's going to be the biological barrier, so I'm going to have to go do it myself. Yakety yakety, quit talking so I can hurry up and get going. Area should be safe, but I can't speak for the lower levels. Please use caution. Thank you. Okay, well, that's going to be it for this episode. The next part should actually be the last one, because I'm going to face the final boss, so that'll be pretty much the end of this series, so in the next episode. So thank you for watching. Please give me a like and subscribe, and have a good day.